Welcome to Hannover Messe 2015. My name is Martin Rostan and I would like to take you through a few highlights of our booth at this year's show. Industry 4.0 and the Internet of Things are hot topics at the industrial show here in Hannover, and the EtherCAT Technology Group has launched an initiative for these technologies now. EtherCAT Automation Protocol has been part of our portfolio for many years now, which established a horizontal communication between machine modules, between controllers. But what we didn't have so far is seamless connectivity towards cloud-based services, towards ERP and EOS systems, and that kind of things. We decided not to reinvent the wheel, not to compete with existing standards, but rather to cooperate. For that reason, we have signed a memorandum of understanding with the OPC Foundation at this show, and both organizations agreed to cooperate closely in defining common interfaces between our technologies. So we make use of the best technology for the vertical communication, combine it with our real-time capability for machine control, and provide seamless integration into cloud-based services through that initiative. The EtherCAT Technology Group has been the world's largest field bus organization for some time now, but we still continue to grow at the same pace. In the last 12 months, we've gained another 400 new members, and we now count 3,150 members from 58 countries. More than one-third of our membership is from Asia, and the EtherCAT Technology Group is a truly global organization, which makes us very happy. But membership is not the most important thing. The key question is how many members actively invest in the technology, adopt the technology, and implement the technology. Many of our members are users of EtherCAT devices, not vendors, but the vendors really implement the technology at a very high rate. We count more than 180 different master makers now for EtherCAT, companies that have adopted EtherCAT as their system bus. We count about 150 drive makers supporting EtherCAT in their motion control and drive products, and we have just exceeded 100 companies implementing EtherCAT in their I/O products. The outstanding adoption rate of EtherCAT has prompted several of the major chip makers to implement EtherCAT on their silicon as well. A few weeks ago, Microchip announced that they have licensed EtherCAT and will come up with a range of products for EtherCAT. And at this show, actually, the Infineon announced their new range of EtherCAT chips. It's actually microcontroller Cortex-M4 microcontrollers with EtherCAT interface. These new developments will further boost the adoption of EtherCAT in the automation community, but also beyond. And EtherCAT Technology Group is very happy about this support from the silicon vendors. Our high-speed motion demo at this show attracts the crowds. It shows two XTS systems from Beckhoff, which are linear motion systems which could not be realized without EtherCAT. We need and generate 64 megabit of net data throughput per system, and this is a throughput which no other industrial Ethernet technology can provide. We show it here in conjunction with a KUKA robot in fully synchronous motion, and the KUKA robot as well is EtherCAT based and uses safety over EtherCAT as well.